so proud to endorse Joe Biden to be the next president of the United States. What's up, Colombia?
Community who have been witnessing what has been happening here at the homes.
And then the Voting Rights Act, you're familiar, of course, with that, I'm going to assume.
This is the president of Howard University Students Association. My God.